William P. and Ovita Culp Hobby were already VIPs in 1950. He was a former Texas governor, and she had headed the Women's Army Auxiliary Corps. Perhaps more importantly to Houstonians, the couple owned and operated the city's largest newspaper, The Post, and its oldest commercial radio station in KPRC. But at that midpoint of the 20th century, they dipped their toes into a new medium, acquiring Houston's only television station, one-year-old KLEE. The station, renamed KPRC to capitalize on the radio notoriety, was found at Channel 2 on local dials, of which there were only about 26,000 total at that time. Programming was live and local, including country musicians, puppets for kids, and a weathercast drawn on a blackboard. One of the main jobs of the station was to promote the concept of television itself, which it did by bringing the TV stars together with local furniture retailers, who demonstrated how a TV set worked. It must have caught on, because the number of Houston households with TV doubled in only 4 months. And for better or worse, it's stuck around ever since.